beats, recording music. It's what opens the multiverse corridors to cross-dimensional communication. It is imperative that we secure the future of the different species in this way. By transmitting sounds made by Avalanche into the expanding canon of all music ever made, every possible future is safe. Hydrogen and oxygen, molecularly affected by temperature, and minds were to move faster through time and space. While the Avalanche communicates through sound in the future, both oxygen and hydrogen will play a part in it. In both parallel universes, we are from the same mother and father. It took some time to find our brethren in this universe, but once we did, we regained our full strengths. We are not about to question family ties. We will bring up the exact same way and place we met, reverting to operatic fragments with little or no memory of previous existences. We add the pulp to the juice, the fun to the party, the ampere to the voltage, the culture to the arts, music to shimmy to, and the smile on your face, you do the math.